of a good round out there. Round two starting now. Time to put this in the fairway. What do you say? And with that, your first tee shot is away. And I hope you have a bit of fun here today. Second shot here on the first. This putt's about 4 feet. This putt's good so far. Nice job. That's the birdie there. And your performance on this first hole bodes well for the rest of your round. We're starting out under par. I like seeing that. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Get to the right, get to the right. There you go, that's what you want. And here we go, potential birdie. Oh, yeah, second consecutive birdie. I like the way this is going. 15 under par is your score. And teeing her up here on the third. Hopefully this will nestle itself nicely in the fairway. Okay, green is elevated. Looks like this one has eyes for the green. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. Here is a 12-footer. This one's on a good line. Just a little 3-footer left for this one. All right, let's head to the next. After that one, 15 under. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Beautiful swing. Looks like about 150 yards to go. Nice work. That was some good golf. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Good work. 16 under for the round. All right, ready to go here on the fifth hole. Nice. Well, it's heading in the right direction. I think it goes all day. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. This putt's going. Let's keep this going. That's the fourth birdie of the day. Good work out there. And after that hole, you are currently 17 under par. Wind's blowing out there, right to left. Oh man, you launched that. All right, this is about 240 from the pin. This is what our third shot's looking like. This one's just about 6 feet. the day. Currently 18 under par. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin. Come on, bounce to the right for us. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Okay, careful on this one. We're in the green side rough.
For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though.
Here we go. Let's stick this one nice and close to the pin. There, looking good. A 10-footer from here. Well, the putt appears to be online. Nice work. That's birdie number 7 today. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. I'm sure you didn't plan that one. And here's our second shot on the 9th. luck here. We've got 15 feet. Could be a good one. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? And for the par. All right, that putt'll go.
Okay, and after that hole, you're gonna stay way down there at 20 under par.
Here we go, par five coming up. That with some power. We've got about 235 from here. And 5 strokes off the lead. Third shot, 5 strokes off the lead. Great chip shot there, pure, that's pure. Here we go, birdie putt. Picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with. Nice. We've got about 110 yards to go here and 4 strokes from the lead.
Okay, you're on the green with a fair amount of work to do still.
And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Very nice. In the hole. Oh, man. Did everything right on that one. I don't know how you did it. Teeing it up on a par four for this one. Oh, wonderful struck. All right, second shot on the 12th. Oh, come on, sit for us, ball. Good little shot there. We've got a 17-foot putt on this one. Oh, it's getting there. Nice way to pull down that birdie. This one up on hole number 13. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Chipping it in from the rough. Well done. Careful out there. The wind's blowing right to left. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. All right, here's a second shot on the 14th. Done on the chip shot. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Well, that pulls behind us. Let's move on. The team, this one up on the 15th hole. Be a good result off the tee here. OK, Okay, about 230 yards from here. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. This is our third shot. Stepping up to a par four here. Not sure where this one's going to end up. You might need a club or two extra from here. This is really deep. You dialed in a bit of backspin on this one.
I'm not right all the time, but I definitely was this time.
Okay, here's our third shot. Oh, nice little chip there. All right, nice three-footer to deal with. Up, wind's going right to left on this one. This one's heading a little bit to the left. And here's our second shot on the 17th.
Oh man, way to chip that in. Good job.
See what happens here. We get a long par four for this one. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Setting up here just in the light rough. Well, I can't hit all the greens. Setting up with a sandy old lie. This putt, you could save par. Good luck. And the putt drops, and you get the finger around the putt. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had fun. Hopefully you did too. Thank you.